think you are.
I know you saw me. You know what? What kind of a cop, hell human being, just drives by while a woman gets murdered?
Here in Portsmouth?
A small one.
If it ain't on my doorstep, I don't see it.
Jason, what are you doing?
That was the last straw. He's not running from this thing.
I understand the state of mind that you're in, but you can't act out on anger. It won't make the pain leave.
Then what will? Peace? Prayer? You didn't see her face, Tommy, in that hospital bed? Too much like that day. You were there. You should understand that.
I don't think she wants you to do this.
I know. This is the one thing I'm finally doing for myself.
And what exactly are you going to do, Jason?
Some things are better left unsaid.
And more sad news to report from Portsmouth today. The body of a young man was found dead in an alley on Calumet Avenue, brutally beaten to a point beyond recognition. No leads have been acquired by the Portsmouth Police Department.
You all hide behind your uniforms just like you hide behind your shields, bulletproof vests, and squad cars. You're all safely on the inside, watching Perez and those like him destroy everything, while other people are left to bleed and die because you're all too scared to do a damn thing about it.
There's nobody left to give a damn.
I'm still here. I still give a damn.
Julio Perez is the cause for all my misfortune. So now I'm just waiting for my chance. When my time comes, Julio Perez is gonna pay for everything that he's done to me.
You wanna talk about control? This is control. Do you understand me? Nobody does a damn thing in this city without my seal of approval. I am control.
I asked this question once, and I'll ask it again. Who the hell do you think you are going around at night playing some type of superhero? You're no Superman.
I've always been more in the Batman camp.